Terrific display of strength and hand placement against Dexter Lawrence. Landing right here in the one technique. Gets a really good push on him. Moves him to the side for Boston Scott to get in there. Terrific punch on 94 along with Jason Kelsey here. Just smacks him to the ground there. Boom. Really good job on the zone left of transitioning up to the second level and getting to the linebacker near number 29, pushing him backwards almost into Antoine Bethea, getting it Scott for a touchdown. So passing play here, Eagles are running a slide right protection, which means that the center here, Jason Kelsey, is going to slide to the right side and assist on Dexter Lawrence, who is right up there against Matt Pryor. Pryor knows that, so as soon as he's initiating up there, and Jason has full control of him, he's sliding to the right of him and helping out the defensive end here. It's a good job of knowing what you need to do and assisting your fellow teammates. Really enjoyed this rep here against Dexter Lawrence on a solid right run. Good hands placement on him. Good strength. So you get the hands in there and you just keep driving him. Keep extending your arms on him. And he's not even close to being a factor. Zone blocking to the right side, going against 94 here. Gets a little assist from Big V to begin with. And then puts him on the ground afterwards. One-on-one pass protection against 94 right here. Does a good job of replacing his hands. He's got his right arm extended here. And that is a susceptible position to where the defender could just knock his hand down. Does a good job pulling it to him and then pushing again, like re-engaging or repositioning the hands. Takes on the rush from 59 on nicely here. Good hands placement and good finish at the end to shove him away. This time a zone to the left side. Now notice that Pryor is not covered by Dexter Lawrence, who is lined up to his inside, but he gives him that outside shoulder, his right shoulder first. He knows he needs to get to the linebacker here. Gives him a good push, so he's not in position to make a tackle on Scott. And once again here, a slight protection to the right side. Does a good job of picking up number 59, who's going to come in the blitz right here. And as he is crossing over to Big V's side, Pryor takes on 44. So that's a good job of transitioning who takes who. Really good job here in a pass protection against Dexter Lawrence. Gets an initial punch on him as well. And as Dexter's trying to go inside, he just keeps pushing it in there. Doesn't get close to Carson. Zone blocking play action here. Takes Dexter Lawrence along with Jason Kelsey really nicely. Moves him a good 5 yards to the side. So here we're running a zone to the right side. See everyone stepping to the right to begin with. And Pryor is going up here. Gets a good push on his guy. Seals him out. Does his part. Another good pass protection rep against Dexter Lawrence. Being a brick wall, doesn't allow him to come through. Good punch, stops his engagement, should get engaged with Big V. Really good job comboing on Dexter Lawrence right there in the one technique along with Jason Kelsey. Gives him that good push, he's nowhere near balance. Things moving quickly here, a lot of moving pieces and fast guys around him. Overextends a little bit for number 59 right there, so he gets out of balance and is not able to pick up 44. This play is a little bit weird. So he is a play action. He's pulling to the left side here, going up against the defensive end. Now, he sort of backtracks here. So he plants his foot almost going backwards before he gets initiated by the guy here. I don't know if he was thinking he got too deep in, or what it is. He recovers somewhat here with Boston Scott. It's just a weird play. So here is sort of a confusing blitz scheme here from a Giants running a 3-3. And these guys are just going to blitz random places. So it's a slide right protection, which means Pryor has to take that guy exactly as he's coming there and keep his eyes on the right. So here, Kelsey has to disengage on him, take 44, while Pryor is the guy responsible for taking the defensive tackle here. Now, Kelsey is late to 44, but comes in there ultimately and gets picked up by Boston Scott. Inside run, left side. Along with Jason Kelsey takes on number 94 here in the one technique. Does a really good job of just getting him pushed, sealing off that side, and easy touchdown. At the goal line here, running a wham play. So you have the entire offensive line in zone blocking to the right side. You have Goddard kicking out the defensive end. Perkins coming in, taking on 23 here. Now, Pryor does a really good job taking on Dexter Lawrence here and pushing him a really good push there. He doesn't become a factor. Obviously, the run is not to that side, but it's still a good push.